Hello everyone, and welcome to the Commons Kids online service for today, Good Friday. Do any of you know why we observe Good Friday? That's right. Good Friday is kind of a confusing name because you would think it was a happy day, but actually it's the day we remember that Jesus died on the cross. And today we are going to listen to some Bible stories that explain to us what happened. It's okay to be sad today. But remember, in just a few short days, we get to celebrate what holiday? Easter. And Easter is the day where we celebrate Jesus' resurrection. And that is something really, really big to celebrate. We have three different Bible stories for three different age groups. So if you are in preschool, your video is the next one down from this one. If you are in elementary school, your video is the one that's second down from this one. And if you are in junior high and you are joining us, your video is the third one down. Well, I hope you enjoy the Bible stories today, and I hope that you learned something new. I will see you back here on Easter Sunday, and I cannot wait. See you then.